Hey everyone, welcome to day 98. For the last 2 years or so, I developed this habit of not apologizing. And that's not to say like I'm never ever sorry. Anytime someone apologizes to me, I usually say, don't apologize or stop apologizing. And it's not because I don't want to hear someone apologizing. I used to be a person that always apologized for the smallest of things, to not take up the space that I deserved. There are times when apologies are necessary and absolutely, absolutely deserved. If you have hurt someone, or, you know, in the form of empathy and sympathy, absolutely. Everyday scenarios of like, I need to reach something and someone's in my way, so I'm gonna say I'm sorry. We don't need to apologize for taking up space. And what I believe is that when we start apologizing for like the little things, we like throw blanket apologies over everything. Am I really sorry for doing this, or is it just a habit that I'm used to? If no one is seriously harmed, we are over apologetic. And I'm not gonna be sorry if I have to get around someone. I fear that that's what's gonna end up happening, is that I keep on apologizing for these tiny, minute things. I'm not allowing myself to take up the space, and I believe that I'm worthy of all the space that I take up. If someone's in my way, I'm gonna say, excuse me. I'm gonna say, pardon me. I'm gonna say, thank you for understanding that I need to get around you. If I don't call someone back right away, or if I don't text someone back, my old habit has been like, oh, I'm sorry, I'm the worst person for not texting you back. And I'm like, no, I'm not the worst person for not texting you back. I want to get into a better habit of, rather than placing blame on myself, because I'm sorry usually, for me, I think of I'm sorry as it's my fault and I have the blame. The wrongdoing I'm apologizing for is victimless, so there shouldn't be anything to blame on anyone. Or instead of victimizing someone else and saying that I'm the perpetrator of that action, I'd rather empower them. Thank you for your patience. Thank you for understanding that I have a lot going on. It's things like that. I'm finding ways to make sure that I empower people without dimming my own light. Miss Whitney Beatty said this in our interview, a candle doesn't lose anything by lighting another candle. Another thing that like gets me is that people are always like, oh, I'm sorry to post this, or I'm sorry for talking so much. And I'm like, why are you apologizing for posting things that you want or talking about things that you feel? You starting off any conversation with, I'm sorry to bring this up, I feel like it's like walking into a room deflated. Do you know what I mean? It's not your fault that you're passionate about something and you want to talk about it and you have a lot to say and thank the people who are listening to you. That's so much more empowering than like, oh, I'm sorry, I'm talking too much. And maybe it's all semantics and maybe I'm just really hung up on the words, but that's because to me, words are magical. You can literally cast spells with words. You can convey feelings and emotions through your words. And so I want to make sure that I'm very particular about my words and how I'm using my words to not only secure my place in this world, but also lift others up as well. And that's where I am today. See you tomorrow.